All right, this afternoon, a hearing for the man accused of murdering four University of Idaho students has been pushed now back a month. Brian Koberger was expected back in court today. However, KREM 2 News has learned that the hearing was canceled because someone got sick. The hearing is to consider Koberger's motion to dismiss the grand jury indictment against him. His defense team claiming there were numerous issues with the grand jury. The hearing is now scheduled for October 26.